pity, then you will die.
Good day, Sulon Star Sinkers. I'm Unsilent, and we're on the air with more Star Wars Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. It's episode 15 of Jedi Knight. Thanks for tuning in. Last time out, Kyle was true to the light side of the Force, and this is his repayment as Jerec chases him back to the Sulon Star. Which gets us to chapter 15, The Falling Ship.
Kyle, you must get to your ship. It's captured in the landing.
So, good news, we got to get the hell out of here. Oh, that gonk droid's in trouble. I think the ship is in trouble. What's the difference between a yellow shaft and a green one? Let's find out.
3 minutes and 30 seconds to impact.
Did he say 3 minutes, 30 seconds to impact? Shit. Don't have time for your bullshit, probe droid. Ah! Which way's up? Which way's down? It's one of those times when I wish I had a plan, but I don't. I'm just winging it and hoping for the best.
3 minutes, 0 seconds.
Maybe just follow the, Whoop! Okay. Let's go this way. Or if I found a dead end. Just gonna run along the wall until something happens? Uh-oh.
2 minutes, 30 seconds to impact.
I don't rate my chances at the moment. I really don't. Okay, maybe through the door. Just doing it haphazardly wasn't the correct way of doing it. Okay, I think I'm stuck. Alright, there's a restart level button right here, though. Okay. Now, let's look.
Kyle, you must get to your ship. It's captured in the landing.
Oh, shit. Let's maybe not get hit by those... by the cargo containers. Let's go this way. Well, good news is... Oh, shit. We nearly got squashed there. I like this way. Alright. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I didn't catch the time count there. I think we got blown up a little bit there. Oh! That light said green, so let's go. Oh, you know what? Let's follow the,
3 minutes, 0 seconds to impact.
Okay, that was what, 3-0 it said? Oh, we got blown up. I feel like we were going in the right direction there, though. Maybe?
Kyle, we must get to your ship. It's captured in the landing bay.
There's a thing up here. So we got, what, 4 minutes-ish? Is that the... Oh, screen size. I changed screen size. Oh, hang on. There. Oh, we found the secret. So we want to go this way.
Three minutes, 30 seconds to impact.
Okay. You know what? Ow. Broken ankle there. We got force heal, we'll be fine. There. Force heal, we're fine. You know what? I feel so confident. Let's do that. Do we go in the hole or do we go around the hole? Let's go around the hole. Oh, maybe we
get... 3 minutes, 0 seconds to impact.
Okay, we got only... Three minutes until we hit the ground. So, you know what? Maybe we don't want to dally. Or dilly-dally. That's a saying. Doddle? Is that also what I'm going for there? Okay, let's go down. At least... It's blowing up.
2 minutes, 30 seconds to impact.
Stop talking! I know what... I'm stuck. There we go. There we go. Got a little heal in. Should have put some... balls. Okay.
Two minutes, 0 seconds to impact.
Okay, maybe we go down this way. Maybe not. Oh, hang on. Help. I'm lost again. Okay, maybe not that way. Okay, I thought we were making progress, but... Oh, let's go this way. I thought we were making progress. Maybe we are. Yeah, let's go for that door. Yep, that door opens. There's arrows pointing me this direction, which is good. What's that do? Okay, that's good. Do I go through here? Oh, maybe not. Now here's the part where I'm lost. Let's go this way. Let's keep going this way. One minute, 0 seconds to impact, which is probably not good. Okay, green light. Green light's good. Turn off the light. Okay. Nope. There was a button over there, wasn't there? Oh, that's gonna raise that platform here, so I can run out to the hawk, isn't it? Okay, I like that. We might actually pull this one off. There we go, we got it, and we got the secret, alright. Success, I was thinking that was going to go... Oh, hang on. Success! Sorry, forgot about that part. Hey, we got it though! I wasn't expecting that. I honestly wasn't. I thought for sure that it would just be a complete gong show nightmare type thing, but... You know, we pulled it off. Somehow, someway. So now we're up to... We should probably spend some of these, shouldn't we? Let's put one in healing. What am I not using? What am I using? I should have used speed there at some point. Blinding persuasion. Whatever that is. Protection we got nothing for at the moment. So we will come back to that one. Okay. That's a start. What was that one? Absorb? I think that one was absorb. You'd think I put the thing right there that you're reading right now at every episode, but do you think I ever pay attention to that? Also, I will point out that in the last episode, I did look up what the other power was for over here for the dark side, so I put that in here as well if you were interested, but for the most part, everything is labeled there. We only have access to these and at some point in the not too distant future, since I think we're getting close to the end because we're through... No, Yun's still alive. I was paying attention to the cutscene. There's still 4 Dark Jedi left. But we beat Yun once. I don't know if we're going to have to beat him a second time. So it's kind of like, we're halfway-ish home on the Dark Jedi? It's a good proxy for how close you are to the end is how many Dark Jedi are still alive. Anyway, yeah. I'm going to go with this for now. I wish I had that healing sooner. I'm debating whether I put an extra point into jump. We're doing okay at the moment. But you never know when you're going to need that extra, those extra hops, right? But anyway, that was another shortish mission. Well, of course it was. It put you on a clock about 4 minutes long. Otherwise, you're going to get blowed up real good. So we got back to the crow. And we'll see where Kyle takes us next time on Star Wars Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2. But until we see you again, I'm Unsilent. Thanks very much for joining me. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new. Share on social media. Follow on social media. The social media handle is Unsilent on Air for Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and Tumblr. Don't forget, you can check out more Dark Forces and Dark Forces 2 in the playlists there on the screen in the description down below. And more videos anytime on the channel page. And until the next time, I'm Unsilent. Thanks very much for joining me. Like, share, subscribe, and we will see you next time.